Okay, for a long time I've been wondering that if a prop mic like this one would help me be more serious or make me look more serious in a video. And while it's not working, it's not on, I'm using the lav mic, I was wondering if I could take something like the Wireless Pro and take the guts out of here and stick it in there. Now, upon first inspection, I bought this thing cheap, right? I bought it on Facebook Marketplace. I thought, let's just get something real cheap. And I don't even know the name brand. Like, I paid $30 for the boom arm that's not even actually reaching into the scene. Here we go. Gotta work on this is cheap. But it was to prove a point, to see if the Wireless Pro could fit in there. And while we, in the discussions, we thought it would fit, it definitely isn't going to fit. So we're gonna have to make some modifications. And what I think I'm gonna do is make it fit inside of the windscreen. Anyway, I'm doing all this because I wanna have the look and feel of a microphone. Because this is great, it sounds good, but I wanna have the look and feel of this microphone. So this is just a prop. It's not even plugged in. Oops. All right, let's figure this out. So low. There we go, that's better. Okay, so we have this microphone. We need to get these knobs off. Remember, I don't care about this microphone at all. I just really wanna get this part opened up. Actually, maybe I should just go at it this way. I know I can take this off, this unscrews, and everything gets real loose inside, but I can't quite figure out how to get the knobs off, unless I just break it. I think that's what I'm gonna have to do. First, we're gonna try a pair of pliers. Ah, look at that. Nothing to break, perfect. All right, so that slides right out. Looks like we have two little, I was trying to do this in non-destructive, we have two little Phillips heads that we can go there. Got a little Phillips head screwdriver. And we can take this apart. Again, I don't care about what's inside this. I am trying to use it as a prop. So I bought it cheap on Amazon on YouTube. And look, that isn't, I mean, that's not really any better than what I got going. So. Okay, what I realized was I needed to figure out how this goes back together. So this piece, the windscreen, attaches to this. So I realized I actually have to go ahead and just bastardize the mic to make it go back together, which is fine. I'm gonna cut this off. Never wanted to hear it anyway. I wanted to get rid of this. This is not gonna sound good anyway. So now that we've trashed that, this will go back together like this. And then I can put the whole microphone back together and I can save the knobs, I got the screws, and it will look like the whole mic is put together the whole time. But in order to get this into here, we gotta cut the side open. So that's what we're gonna do right now. Okay, now the moment of truth. I've cut that out, and I'm wondering if this will actually fit. So do this with me now. Will it fit? And it will, perfectly. And then, where's the windscreen? Oh, right there. Take the windscreen and I'll just stick it over, and you'll never know that that mic is in there. That's awesome. Okay, do some rounding over the edges, because it's a little rough, and we'll take it upstairs and try it out. So the only reason we kept any of the insides of this microphone, we don't need any of this, but we needed to put it back together.
And to put it back together, we need all this stuff. So what's really interesting is the knob's the only thing's holding the body on. It's like a compression fit, right? Well, that's not true. It's not the only thing, because this, once this screws in, it holds it all together. All right, there we go. We have my cutout. You see it? My microphone right there. This will just go, because it already has a magnet. Kind of nice. I could just set the magnet in there. Just kind of set it in there like that. And then, once I put the cover on, you'll never know that it's there. Let's go test it out.
Okay, we're back in the office, and I've, once again, for better, I think you can see this a little better inside, I've taken the wireless mic pack, taken half the windscreen out of this thing, I've taken all the innards out of it, and I just wanted to use it as a prop, but I wanted to have a fairly good mic, so I'm using this mic. Now, you're listening to me through the lav right now, but, let me put it together, we'll turn it on. This one's on. You should be able to hear me talking now. And you can. I can see that you can. Now, I have the magnet that's already come with that in there. So I'm going to put this in here. Put this on, and you can hear me talking. Hold on. Now I can put it in my clip. It's not going to have... And look, I have a microphone I can talk into now. It's all wireless, thanks to the Rode Wireless Dealimobob. Anyway, I don't know if this was worth it. I'm just playing around with things you can do. I thought it was interesting. And now I have a prop mic using the Wireless Pro microphone, which I'm going to use the Wireless Pro mic when I'm out recording in the field. So might as well have the same mic actually here as the prop. And like you can see, it's just right there. And I reached out to Rode and I said, hey, Rode, can you make me a pod? Is it Pod Mic Pro? That will do this. I just want to cut it open. And they're like, no, we don't have those parts, which is kind of BS. I know they have those parts. They could ship me a part if they want. But right now, just a little secret. There you go, folks. All right. Well, I hope this was fun. I'm going to get to editing the video so I can share it with you. And you're going to call me ridiculous, but remember, I spent $30 doing this. So I got a prop microphone, wireless. Don't have to worry about a wire. All for $30. Not a bad deal, I don't think. Maybe it's making a bunch of noise. We'll have to listen to the recording and find out. All right, everybody. Thanks for watching the video. As you can see, the Wireless Pro is installed in this microphone now, and I think it sounds quite nice. If you like this kind of content, make sure you like and subscribe because, well, that's how I know that you liked it. And if you didn't, leave me a nasty comment. That's fine, too. I'm just having fun trying to figure out this whole YouTube thing. And I even changed my shirt because I knew it was clashing with the background. Let's see if this one works any better. Probably not. But, we got to learn things. And it's fun. So if you're interested in a project like this, or if Rode, if you would like to actually get me a PodMic Pro that I could cut up and put the thing in, I'd love that. Let's collaborate. I know, I'm small fish. But anyway, thanks for watching, and hope you come back.